Howdy! Amy from Adventure Box here, back with another tutorial. Last time we made some creatures, right? Just having them in the world makes it feel a little less empty already. But you'll also notice that these guys were a bit on the quiet side. Nothing wrong with that, of course, but wouldn't it make them seem a bit livelier if they had something to say? For that, we need dialogue. And how do we make them talk? Well, let's talk about that. Sorry. Right, first things first, we need a creature. You look like an excellent candidate. Then, right-click them to bring up the circular menu. Click on the speech bubble over here. And there we go. This is the dialogue manager. And no wonder this lady is so quiet. She literally has nothing to say. Well, let's fix that. Making dialogue is easy. When you want to create a new dialogue, just click, well, create a new dialogue. This brings up a new dialogue window. But once again, it's empty. Up in this gray box, you write what you want the creature to say. You can edit the creature's dialogue at any time this way. Now, that's all well and good, but the conversation kind of stops there, doesn't it? Boy, don't I know that feeling. You could leave it just like this if you want, but what if you want to continue the conversation? Or just want something to reply with? Well, that's what responses are for. To create a response, click on this little plus symbol. This will bring up a new little gray box. Just write what you want your response to be. And confirm here. Now this is a conversation. A short one, but still. The green pencil symbol over here will let you edit a response. And the red cross here will let you delete a response entirely. By the way, you can add as many responses as you want. Just press the plus symbol again. And if you want to rearrange your responses, click and drag them in the order you wish them to have. So this is a bit better. But it's still just one page of dialogue. What if I want the conversation to continue? Well, you might have noticed that I skipped over this yellow little plus button over here. That's because it's used for continuing a dialogue chain. Click on it, and a new dialogue window will open up. Empty, ready for you to fill it with new words. Continue this process for as long as you want the conversation to keep going. The responses that continue dialogue trees will be highlighted in green. To move on in your dialogue tree, just click on the response. When you feel like you're finished, go back to the dialogue manager by clicking back down here. Depending on how far you're into the dialogue tree, this might take a few clicks. And just like with responses, you can create as many dialogues as you want. Just remember, and this is important, if you want dialogues to be switched, it's not automatic. You have to set an event trigger if you want the dialogues to switch. I'll explain more in a later video. Speaking of switching dialogues, do you see this green check mark over here? This means that this dialogue is the active dialogue, which means that this is the first dialogue a player is going to see when they talk to this creature. If you want to change the first dialogue a player sees, click here on the dialogue you wish for the player to see first. And you're all set. Oh, and of course, you can also delete any dialogue you wish. And that's all there is to it. I hope you have fun creating dialogue. For any questions, please leave a comment on this video, send us an email, or join our Discord server. The link is in the description below. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.